Good morning. Guten Morgen, alles, as I say in German. It's Saturday. Saturday the 14th of January 2017, 06:35 hours. It's spotting rain. It's icy. There's no snow. There's no, the word of the week, thunder snow. I'm off to Newport for some emergency vinoing. And I'm a little bit behind schedule. I think I'm all right though. Got to be careful with the pavements. They are slippery and sparkly, and especially with the rain on top of them. I'm off that way. Well, the bus was a bit slippy coming out of bed, Russ. Newport seems fine though. Slightly warmer. Anyway, it's still cold, so I'm going to warm myself up with a large cappuccino. And we're off. 2017, Belgian year. Het Anker Belgian Blonde. I think I've had it before. 5% alcohol by volume, brewed by Adnams. And a set of winter tasting notes. Bit of carpet for Mr. Manning. Spicy. Maybe a little bit fruity. Sharp. B plus in a bit. I like it. The ice has gone in Newport. I think the internationals are close. In the John Wallace Linton, in my seat, in the corner. Oh, sorry, Mr. Manning carpet. Answer is my first. This is Drop Kick. I was right about the internationals coming up. It's all over the place here. By Acon, 4% alcohol by volume. Supposed to be hoppy and fruity. Bit cold. I'm getting spice. I'm getting quite a lot of spice. Which gives me enough time to think of what I actually think of. Yeah, B plus in a bit. Not bad. Tingling on my tongue. Just on my second, I'm just like sleepy. I need a command line. I need Unix. Yeah. The sun has come out and there's no sliding around. And Railwood. Double entendre. Kourou Cloche. Maybe Cologne. Cologne. 4.5% alcohol by volume, Borough Brewing. I have no idea where they're from. I suspect Peru, they're Welsh. It is blonde. Quite malty and a little sweet. B plus. Let's just check. It smells sweet, if that makes any sense. Yeah. Apart from Fruity, I don't like sweet beers. I'll go with that. We're only for the one. Okay. Chips. Oh no. Open yet. A new bridge. Post chips. Next to the market. Mostly Tiny Rebel. And
the end of the cask. This is Confidence by the Morbier Co. from Bristol across the bridge. Which the price went up this week. I think it's an extra 10p. Although it's going down next year. Who knows? Did I say Confidence Morbier Co.? Anyway, 4.6% alcohol by volume. White Balance, Mr. Manning. B++. Even at the end of the barrel. I like that. Ah, Beatbox. Now this takes me back. This was done for bar that is now Tiny Rebel Cardiff. I think they did it for them. Anyway, 4.5% alcohol by volume, brewed by the Tiny Rebel Brothers. Hoppy. Ooh, sharp. Citrusy, fruity. B++. Hoppy days. I don't think I've ever had any Norwegian beers before. Even when I was in Norway, because, well, they were hellishly expensive. This isn't too bad. This is Lucky Jack by Lurvig Beerigig. 4.7% alcohol by volume. Yeah. Smells hoppy. Well, it is an American pale ale. Oh, really, really, really fruity finish. I was going to give it B+ in a bit, but the finish takes it up to B++. And it goes on and on and on. Well, I loved it. What you could do with a bit of working up. 5 to 10, Belmont.